back to the channel, y'all. Thought I'd give y'all an update on the storm and how this thing actually held up. What I actually did, I moved my cars back because we got like 80 mile per hour wind here. At least 70 something, at least. So I kind of moved the cars out, and this thing held up pretty good so far. Even though I moved it out to be on the safe side though, but still, 70 to 80 mile per hour winds. It held up pretty good. I had to scrap down pretty good. I had to scrap down to this vehicle right here. And so far it did pretty good. Even though I had to kind of keep my eye on it because 70 to 80 mile per hour winds wasn't no joke. But it's still kind of up now, as you can see. You can see how this thing moves. But the key to it, you scrap them down good. You make sure I got batteries holding it here, got brick holding it here. You can see the winds are still strong here. We're still getting about 40 to 50 mile per hour wind gusts. See here? It's still holding strong. Alright, but I got the other ones actually. See here? The key to it holding them down good. I got a bunch of scrap here. I got a bunch of scrap right there. I got scrap here. Scrap right there to a block. So the real key is make sure you put them down good. Because we had like 70 to 80 mile per hour wind gusts here, but this thing took pretty well. Alright, but I'm gonna show you guys what happened to the other tents. Y'all hang tight and put your own paws. Be right back. I'm back, guys. This is what happened to the other ones. Luckily, I got my receipt. I can return these things and get my money back. Shouts out to Shelter Logic, guys. These type of tents, they just don't hold up to 80 mile per hour wind, but thought y'all would be interested to see. But maybe, you know, these are not meant to stay up. You're supposed to take them down anyway, so, you know, pretty much, they pretty durable as long as you take them down like you're supposed to, but if you leave them up, this is what happens. They just don't stand up like the Shelter Logic. I highly recommend Shelter Logic, guys. Alright, so let's take you guys back over here. The wind is still up. Y'all ain't tight. Alright, guys, I'm back. So, y'all can see the wind gusts. The Shelter Logic actually taking the impact, as you can see it. We're still getting 50 to 60 mile per hour wind gusts, but it's actually holding up pretty well, as you can see here. The key to it is scrap them down good, which I ain't had much time. I had kind of rush to scrap these things down in the ground, you know. Because I just bought them recently, you know, so I had to kind of rest and scrap these things down. But it held. Actually tying it to this truck really saved it right here, as you can see. That's what really saved away. So, anyway, let's give you guys an update. This thing took 80 mile per hour wind, and it did a little rocking and a little bit of rolling, but as you see, it's still in one piece. These things are pretty strong, guys. I highly recommend them, man. If you scrap them down good, they ain't going nowhere. Y'all can see the gusts. See here? The trick to it is scrap them down good and you're good to go. Well, I'll hit you guys on the next video. I'm out. Peace.